people talking about what is and what ain't country. What gives them the right to wear a pair of beat up boots? Is it the size of your tires and your fires or your wild ass buddies?
Ain't right.
2 minutes. Give me a minute,
let me hit you with some hometown truth. You can be a cowboy on the Texas plain or a plowboy waiting on the rain. We're all a little different, but we're all the same. Everybody doing their own thing. I got my dirt road cred when I was 12 on a no-cap tractor hauling in bales.
Youngest goes last, oldest goes first, or starts brown. Wait. Mikey, keep playing. Rooster, down low. Get down there. Give it more. All right, let go.
This is amazing.
Does it run in your blood? Did it come from your daddy and mama?
Keep spraying.
No, Michael, whoa. It feels so right. Did you lock eyes with a little green-eyed girl from Jackson? Tell me what got you, I just gotta know.
Pick it up, put it in the corner, and drag it this way. Okay, good. Stop. Stop. Rooster? Here we go. Nothing. Step side covered down in peanut dust. Friday night spotlight, and that was us. It might not have been you, but I can't judge. Just be proud of what makes you country.
Hold on. Might be from a city or a little farm town.
Two hands. Square that you drove around. Do you right wear there. It on your sleeve or keep bounce it down? You know you got bounce it out. I got my dirt road cred back when I was 12 on a no cab tractor hauling in bells. Bouncing my golden boots, fishing limb lines, running bounce bird it. Dogs through them Georgia pines. Stepside covered down in peanut dust. Friday night spotlight and that was us. It might not have been you.
Take them.
All right, ready, Michael? Five. On the count of one. Let's go out of the water. Three, two, one, go.
Up.
Holy
they doing that.